You all have to open your page number 43 grammar book. So after exercise D, we have completed. Now let's go ahead with exercise E. Look at each pair of sentences. The first sentence is in each pair has an intransitive verb.
Ma'am, page number.
Page number 43, exercise E.
Yes, ma'am.
In each sentence, two pairs, two sentences are written here. Okay, दो sentence को join करके एक statement लिखा गया है. In each of the pair has intransitive word, and we have to write transitive verb for them. Okay, intransitive verbs already लिखे हुए हैं, like Jaya teaches. Here teaches is intransitive. Okay, because we don't see any object next to that. Okay, उसके आगे कोई object नहीं है. So here teaches is intransitive. Then Jaya teaches us. Jaya, us is object. Okay, what is us? Us is object. So here teaches is written to make the proper sense. वो हमें पढ़ाती है. Okay, किसे पढ़ाती है? हमें. So here teaches is again transitive. In this way, Kelly writes. Kelly लिखती है. Okay, but क्या लिखती है? Here it is not mentioned. Then we have to go to the further. She has many poems. Many poems. Many poems. Object. Okay. Then what verb will come here? She has written. उसने लिखी है या लिख चुकी है. So in second number. In so blank space, you have to read. You have to write written. She has written many poems. उसने वो बहुत सारी poem लिख चुकी है. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Then the tiger ran fast. जो tiger है वो बहुत तेजी से दौड़ा. The tiger ran fast. It outran the hunter. ये hunter से आगे निकल गया, मतलब hunter को पीछे छोड़ दिया. It outran. Okay? Then, Farid plays well. Farid अच्छा खेलता. Here, plays is transitive verb. Verb. Why? Because well is adverb. Well क्या है? वो adverb है. It is not an object. The trophy again. He won the trophy. In fourth number, answer will be he won. What he won? What did he win? उसने क्या जीता? Trophy. So here trophy is an object. Okay? Jenny is eating. Jenny खा रही है. She has just a large burger. She has just eaten.
Eaten.
He has just. Who's making this much noise? My brother is older. मेरा भाई मुझसे थोड़ा बड़ा है. He planes. वो क्या उड़ाता है? Planes को क्या करेगा? He flies. Flies will be transitive. Okay. So he flies. वो planes उड़ाता है. Clear? Am I clear to you all?
Yes, ma'am.
Where the sound is coming from? I'm doing you all in mute, okay? So when I ask, then only you unmute your sound. Now, next topic is phrasal verb. So first, we should understand what is a phrasal verb. A phrasal verb is a combination of two different verbs that make a new meaning. Okay, दो अलग अलग words जुड़ते हैं, कैसे? Like one is verb and the second one is either adverb or preposition. Okay, first verb and with verb we add either preposition or adverb. Verb के साथ जब कोई preposition या adverb जुड़ता है, then they create a new meaning. तब वो एक नई meaning बनाते हैं. Okay, और वो नई meaning जो होती, that is called phrasal. What do we call it?
Phrasal verbs.
We call it phrasal verb. So basically, in English traditional grammar, a phrasal verb is the combination of two or three words from different grammatical categories. Like, अलग अलग grammar की category से दो या तीन words का एक group बनता है, okay? Like verb, verb के आगे हम क्या जोड़ सकते हैं? Adverb या फिर preposition, okay? And then they produce a new word meaning. फिर एक नई मीनिंग बनती है, दैट इज कॉल्ड व्हाट? दैट इज कॉल्ड व्हाट?
फ्रेजल वर्ब.
फ्रेजल वर्ब. लाइक इन सेंटेंस यू कैन सी लुक. व्हाट इज लुक? अ वर्ब. लुक क्या है? एक वर्ब है. ओके, व्हाट इज लुक? लुक मीन देखना. So simply it is a verb. But if I write out, out is which functions both of the terms for preposition for adverb. Out, out को हम दोनों तरीकों में यूज करते हैं. या तो ये preposition भी होता है out of pity, okay? या फिर एक ये adverb भी होता है. I went out, मैं बाहर चला गया था. Clear? So out is considered in both form, preposition or adverb. Now listen to me. Look means dekhna, out bahar. Clear? Currently if we see the word, simply word meaning, look means dekhna, out means bahar, but here it is written together. Look out. Now its meaning will become savdhan rehna, be careful. Okay, now its meaning has changed here. Meaning change ho gayi?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, meaning ma'am. Change ho gayi. It means here it is a
phrasal verb.
Jab, when we combine two or three words together and get a new meaning, okay, get a new sense, then it is called a phrasal verb. Like here, in next sentence, what is written? Broke. Broke means?
Tootna.
Break ki past form, it is the past form of the broke. Sorry, break. Okay, broke means toot gai. Then, down means?
Niche.
Down is preposition. Preposition, because it tells about the position of a noun. A pronoun. Okay, so here if we see the word by word meaning, broke means toot gayi, down means niche. But if I write it combinedly, like if I combine these two words, if I write broke down means stopped walking. Here its meaning is stopped walking. Again its meaning has changed. फिर से meaning change होके एक नई word meaning आ गई. These all are called phrasal verb. आ गया समझ में? आ गया सबको?
Yes, ma'am.
In this way we can form phrasal verb by adding verb with particle like preposition or adverb, then they give us a new meaning. Like in second, I can also tell you in next sentence, called.
मैम आपकी पिक्चर नहीं आ रही.
It may be due to some network problem. It will be clear after some time. Called? Yes, if I write off with called, the meaning is become like to cancel something. Called means bulaya. Called means bulaya. It is the past form of call. Called means bulana and called is the past form of call. But if I write off with called by adding a preposition or adverb, they give us a new meaning. So here the meaning of this word will be to cancel something. Okay, again we get a different meaning. We are getting here a different meaning. Okay, these all are called phrasal verbs. Complete the sentences by using suitable phrasal verb from the box. In above given box, numbers of phrasal verbs are given here. We have to find out which one is correct for what sentence. Clear? The firemen were trapped in the building. जो फायरमैन थे, जो आग बुझाने वाले लोग आए थे, वो उस बिल्डिंग में फंस गए. ट्रैप्ड मीन फंस जाना. दे कुड नॉट
लेफ्ट आउट
गेट आउट, बाहर निकलना. ओके, इन फर्स्ट नंबर करेक्ट आंसर विल बी गेट आउट. ओके, गेट इज डिफरेंट, आउट इज डिफरेंट, बट ओ माय गॉड, नाउ लाइट हैज गॉन. Wait for 2 minutes.
मैम अंधेरा सा हो गया.
Actually, electricity is stopped with. Power has gone. I don't know why.
मैम आपकी फोटो नहीं आ रही.
Yes, I can understand. Wait. Okay, in next, the student spoke softly. Okay, the teacher asked him to speak up. Speak up means to speak a little bit loud. Okay,
ma'am, aapki awaaz bhi nahi aa rahi.
Ma'am, aa rahi hai awaaz.
Hello,
ma'am, aa rahi hai.
हेलो हेलो आर यू गेटिंग माई साउंड प्रॉपरली? आर यू एबल टू लिसन टू मी? Those who are not getting my sound, they may have some network problem, I think. The student spoke softly. The teacher asked him to speak up. Speak up a little. बच्चे ने बहुत धीरे से बोला, then teacher ने उसको थोड़ा और जोर से बोलने के लिए बोला. The cat tried to catch a pigeon. एक cat ने pigeon को पकड़ने के लिए try किया, but the bird
flew away.
Very good. Flew away. Flew means out. दूर उड़ जाना. Then fourth number, the coach asked the extra players to
join in.
Good.
Join in.
कोच ने एक्स्ट्रा प्लेयर्स को गेम को ज्वाइन करने के लिए बोला. क्लियर? फिफ्थ नंबर, व्हेन द फाइनल लिस्ट ऑफ प्लेयर्स वर अनाउंस्ड, जब प्लेयर्स की खिलाड़ियों की फाइनल लिस्ट को अनाउंस किया गया था, आई रियलाइज सम ऑफ द नेम्स हैड बीन
लेफ्ट आउट.
कुछ नाम लेफ्ट मीन लेफ्ट आउट में छूट जाना या लिस्ट से बाहर हो जाना. ओके, तो सम ऑफ द नेम लेफ्ट आउट. ओके,
यस मैम.
टुडे वी आर फेसिंग विद सम नेटवर्क प्रॉब्लम आई थिंक. सिक्स्थ नंबर, राजेश वॉज वॉकिंग टू फास्ट. राजेश बहुत जोर से वॉक कर रहा था, चल रहा था, Sheila could not with him. Keep up. Keep up means to be together. Saath saath hona. So here the answer in sixth number answer will be keep up.
Keep up.
Rajesh बहुत जोर से चल रहा था, बहुत फास्ट चल रहा था, शीला उसके साथ साथ नहीं चल पा रही थी. ओके, देन सिंस इट वॉज माई फर्स्ट फ्लाइट, क्योंकि ये मेरी पहली फ्लाइट है, आई वॉज एक्साइटेड व्हेन द प्लेन
टेक ऑफ.
आई वॉज एक्साइटेड, मैं एक्साइटेड था. टेक ऑफ, टेक ऑफ,
टेक
ऑफ. Eighth number, it was getting warm. अब गर्मी फील हो रही, यहाँ थोड़ी गर्म हो रहा है, so I decided to
take off
means उतार देना या हटा देना. So I decided to take off my jacket. Off my jacket. Then it was my teacher the mobile phone when she entered in the class.
Switched off.
In nine number answer will be switched off.
मैं आपकी पिक्चर
The children early to avoid the traffic. Set off. Set off means निकल जाना. To be depart. The children set off early to avoid the traffic. Traffic से बचने के लिए बच्चे जल्दी निकल गए. Okay? Clear? Am I clear to you all?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes,
are you able to do now phrasal verb?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you get?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now let's go ahead with the next topic, and the next topic is verb using be and have. Okay. So be and have are the verb. When the verb be and have come, we should understand that we are talking about helping verb in be. Okay, be and have. Okay, in be we use is, am, are. Am is what? Am. Is, am, are, were. Okay? In B category, all helping verbs come is, am, are, was, were. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Clear? And in have category, what helping verbs come?
Have, has, had.
Yes. Have.
Has.
Has.
Had.
Has and had. Okay. Clear? So when the verbs am, is, was, were and has, have, had used with other verbs, make tense, question and negative, we call them helping verb. Okay? When we see the main verb, just this sentence. हम मेन वर्ब देखते हैं एंड विद देम वी यूज इज एम आर वाज वेयर हैव हैज हैड दिस ऑल वर्ब बिकम हेल्पिंग वर्ब ऑक्सिलरी वर्ब वहां पे ये क्या बन जाते हैं
हेल्पिंग वर्ब
आइदर हेल्पिंग वर्ब और ऑक्सिलरी वर्ब वी कॉल देम आल्सो ऑक्सिलरी वर्ब ओके So, remember one thing, in B category is, am, are, was, were. Okay, and in have category, have, has, had. So, this is called the use of be and have. Okay, when you are asked to use helping verb related with be, you will use is, am, are, was, were. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
बी के साथ हम कौन से वर्ब यूज करते हैं बी की फॉर्म को शो करने के लिए? इफ एंड आर वाज देयर. ओके, एंड टू शो द हैड कैटेगरी वी यूज हैड. दीज ऑल आर ऑल्सो कॉल्ड ऑक्सिलरी वर्ब और हेल्पिंग वर्ब वेन देयर आर वन मेन वर्ब ऑल्सो. जब कहीं वहां पर कोई एक वर्ब होता है, लाइक लेट मी शो यू वन एग्जाम्पल.
I am a good boy.
Singing a song. Okay?
Song.
What is main verb here?
Am.
What?
Am.
All physical verbs are called verb. All physical action are called verb.
I'm singing here.
Singing. Singing is main verb. So it is here. What? Am is here. Helping verb or auxiliary verb. And it is be.
Be.
Here it is the use of be. Okay. But instead of this, if I write, I am a
good
boy is an adjective and we don't know any other, we don't see any other verb. यहाँ पे कोई भी verb दूसरा नहीं है. So am will count as main verb. Main verb. Okay? Clear? Clear हो गया आपको?
Yes ma'am.
Yes ma'am.
No any main verb or helping verb.
Clear.
Function
yes,
as if there is no any main verb in the sentence, their helping verb function as main verb. Okay? But if we see any main verb, agar pehle se koi verb likha ho, unke saath is, am, are, was, where, has, have, had helping verb ho jate hain. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now complete the story yes, with suitable forms of be and have. Be ke forms ke humko verb laga le ya fir have ke forms ke verb laga ke story complete karni hai. Clear?
Yes ma'am.
Param and Chang.
R.
In first number R. Okay? Param and Chang are friends. Param studies with Chang in same school. Param जो है वो Chang के साथ same school में पढ़ता है. Param lives with his grandmother. Param अपनी grandmother के साथ रहता है. And Chang
is ma'am.
Have.
Is के साथ ing लगेगा. But here come is the third form. Arif, what will be the answer?
Yes.
Has. Has. Chang has come from Beijing in China. जो Chang है वो कहाँ से आया है? China के Beijing से आया है. They've been friends for many years. Has. They have been. वो बहुत लंबे समय से दोस्त रह रहे हैं. ठीक है. One day as they एक दिन जब वो स्कूल one day as they are walking to school they hear a loud roar. वो एक बहुत जोर की दहाड़ सुनते हैं. To their amazement, they see a lion walking across the street. वो क्या देखते हैं? एक lion जो है वो street के उस पार चला जा रहा है. They are terrified. वो बहुत डरे हुए हैं. They are terrified. Then they notice that a small boy is walking. Small boy is walking. एक जो छोटा लड़का है वो किसके साथ घूम रहा है? लॉयल के सामने. He has a leash in his hand. उसके हाथ में क्या है? लॉयन के गले का पट्टा, लीफ पट्टा. सो ही हैज, ओके ही हैज. देन द लॉयन इज, लॉयन है वो क्या है? पेट है. एंड द बॉय इज टेकिंग हिम फॉर अ वॉक. और जो लड़का है वो उसको कहाँ ले जा रहा है? वॉक के लिए.
वॉक के लिए.
ओके इफ यू वांट टू, यस.
शेर भी है ना कोई पालता है?
नहीं, इट इज अ स्टोरी ओनली. ओके एंड वी कैन यूज बोथ ऑफ द फॉर्म्स हियर. वी कैन आल्सो यूज वॉक देयर. लाइक वी कैन मेक, as they were walking to the school, they heard a loud roar. Okay? They were terrified. वो बहुत डर गए थे. इस तरीके से भी हम इसको बना सकते हैं. Clear? Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay? In next video, we will be learning about tense or next lesson. Okay?
Thank you, ma'am.
Bye-bye.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.